Hello, my name is Matthew Johnson. I'm a graduate student here in computer science at Montclair State University. In high school, I started off, I was diagnosed with a brain tumor, and it kind of destroyed me, you know, at first. I graduated from community college. I went to a regular university, state university. And then it was kind of a gap for graduate school, which I worked in industry. I chose Montclair State at first because I had a lot of other options, but they weren't as accessible. When I came here, you know, my advisor, Dr. Ju, was extremely accessible. She immediately contacted me. She asked me, do you want to research river flooding using neural networks? And of course, I said yes. I originally wanted to be environmental science, computational science, and mathematics. You know, that's hard to combine all together. But they kind of got the big picture of my research here. Having the facilities such as the computational lab and the earth science building, as well as having the student body, you know, people in class who care, people who come from similar positions, you know, they come from community colleges, they come from different backgrounds, and that's a big thing to me. And also having the funding. I have full funding to do whatever it is that I want. I have a choice here. My goals for the future are definitely to get a PhD, become well published, you know. My story could have ended up a lot differently, you know, but because the support along the way, you know, the universities, my professors, my family members, everything all together, you know, it ended up the best it could.